Sheba into 6 sections so that it will be easy for we all. We will shape the hadith to almost 6 parts. Now lost that. عن عمر رضي الله عنه أيضا قال. The one we report this hadith, now that Sahabi, we then call Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu anhu. Inshallah, we get for report Umar. Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu anhu, now he reports this hadith. Qala, he say. Now what does he say? Umar. What did Umar say? Say, baynama nahnu julusun. He say, whilst we've been sidon, where we've been sidon, inda Rasulillahi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We've been sidon one time with the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That's one day. We sidon with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That yawmin, one day, iz tala'a alayna rajulun. Now a man can appear. If tala'a alayna rajulun, na'iwa man ka appear. One day, we sit down with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, na'iwa man ka appear. This man we can appear so, shadidu bayadhi thiyab. In dressing we wear, a white, extremely white. Clear? Shadidu sawadi sha'ar. And in here, that's in here, he extremely black. He black. The black here, white clothes, dressing. Naiwel. La yura. They not see for this man here. La yura alayhi. They not see for this man. Atharu safar. Any trace, any mark, any sign of traveling. For say, na post we travel. وَلَا يَعْرِفُهُ مِنَّا أَحَدٌ And none among we, that's the Sahaba then. Umar ibn Khattab said, none among we, no sabia. Here is how Umar described the man. He described, the first thing he described in here, not so. How in here, tan? شَدِيدُ بَيَادِ الثِّيَابِ Sorry, in dressing. He said, in clothes, he very white. After that, he came to in here. شَدِيدُ Sawadi sha'ar and in here he very black. The third part, la yura alayhi atharu safar. They don't see any sign of traveling for this man. Wala ya'rifuhu minna ahadun and none among we no sabia. Hatta this man he can sote jalasa. He can sit down ila nabiyyi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He can sit down to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. When he sit down, what he do? Fa asnada. Asnada, that he can join rukbatayhi in knees ila rukbatayhi. To the Prophet in knees. Rosia. فَأَسْنَدَ رُكْبَتَيْهِ إِلَى رُكْبَتَيْهِ That is now facing the Prophet. In knees, he can join them to the Prophet in knees. وَوَضَعَ Now then he put كَفَّيْهِ The kaf down at this, in hands, in palm. He put ala فَخِذَيْهِ On top in thighs, that's on top the leg. Now then he put in hands. وَقَالَ يَا مُحَمَّدِ This is the first part of the hadith. We don't get the first part in there. We don't get the first part in there. Lord, go over and quick. But what happened with the first part? One day, we've been sitting down with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. One man can appear. Now, this man wake up here. What him do? He wear white clothes, not so. Number two, in here black. Number three, they not see any of traveling. Number four, none among we know. Number five, where the man can what he do? He goes down to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Not so. Where should they cack in foot? No, he not cack foot. How you should do? Asnada Rukbatai Ida Rukbatai. He means he go put unto the prophet. Not so. After that, who's I put in hand? Huh? Inside nose?
No.
9 years?
No.
Who's I put her? Allah Tayyib. Alhamdulillah. We don't know the first part. Ne? Lord go the second part. When this man comes down to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, wa qala, now then he say, Ya Muhammad. He called the Prophet. He say, Oh Muhammad, akhbirni anil Islam. Tell me about Islam. Faqala Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Now the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam say, Al Islam. He say, what you can call Islam? Number one. And tashhada an la ilaha illallah. Now for make you be a witness, say no true God nor day we fit for worship except Allah. Wa anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. And let you believe, say Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam na Allah a messenger. This is number one. Number two, what is Islam? Wa tuqim as-salah. Let you perform the prayers. Number three, which in Islam? Wa tu'ti az-zakah. Let you give the zakat. Number four, which in Islam? Wa tasuma Ramadan. Let you keep fast inside Ramadan. Number five, which in Islam? Wa tahujjal bayt. Let you go perform the hajj na the house, na the Kaaba. In istata'ta ilayhi sabila. If you able provide the means. Qala, now the man say, Sadaqta. See, correct. What you talk so not true. Umar ibn al-Khattab say, Fa'ajibna lahu. He say, we admire this man here. Yes'aluhu, now he ask the prophet, when the prophet answer number one, yusaddiquhu, now he correct him back. Say, yes, you correct. This is now the second part of the hadith. So the second part of the hadith, what did they talk about? Islam. Not so? When the man come to the prophet, what he can ask about? He can ask about Islam. So the second part of the hadith, it talk about al-Islam. What is Islam? Number one. The number one thing by Islam, what the prophet answer? He say what in? Shahada la ilaha illallah, shahada anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. Number two, the prayer. Number three, the zakat. Number four, the fasting. Number five, the hajj. This is not Islam. We don't hold Islam. We don't hold Islam.
No.
We don't hold Islam. Alhamdulillah. Now they come to the third part of the hadith. The third part of the hadith, qala, now in the man say, don't forget to wish we don't know my cat back. Now in the man say, Fa akhbirni anil iman. Now don't come to the third part of the hadith. Now any man say, tell me about iman, faith. What's not iman? Qala, now any Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, what's not they call iman, what's not faith? And tu'mina billah. For make you believe Allah. Wa malaikatihi. And for make you believe the malaika, the angels. Wa kutubihi. And for make you believe the books them of Allah. Wa rusulihi. And for make you believe the messengers of Allah. Wa liyawmil akhir. And for make you believe the last day, yawmul qiyamah. Then number six. Wa tu'mina bil qadar. And for make you believe the predestiny, the qadar. Khairihi, the good one. Wa sharrihi, and the bad one. Let you believe this. Six things in there. Just not Islam now, almost things there. Five. Now Iman now, almost things there. Six. Naina Iman, not so? None. Look, how about? What's not Iman? Number one, for belief, Allah. Number two, for belief, the Malaika, the angels. Number three, for belief, the books then, the Kutub. Number four, for belief, the messengers. Number five, for belief, the last day, the day of judgment. Number six, for belief, the destiny. The qadar khayrihi wa sharri. This is the third part of the hadith. Qala, now the man say, that the man tell the prophet, say, sadaqta, say, you're right. That's good. Qala, the man say, he asked the prophet again. This is the fourth part of the hadith, This part, Naamik number 4. He said, فَأَخْبِرْنِي Tell me, anil ihsan. Retina, ihsan. That is retina, perfection in worship. We know say, what am I not perfect? Not so. What am I? You get your own fault, you get your mistakes, you get this, you get it. But here they talk about the worshiping of Allah. Not so. What do they mean, say somebody don't perfect in worship? That you don't do until the best of inability. What's not ihsan? Qala, now the prophet say, an ta'buda Allah. Now for make you worship Allah, ka'annaka tarahu, as if you see him. Now Allah left the discourse, yeah? Let's just give example. You boss, or any big person, the papa, he give you broom, he say sweep naya. And at the look where the sweep, oh, he sweep fine and he sweep fine. Because he no say it is you. Not so? He no say it is you. So therefore, he do the work fine. Not so? Nah. Lillahi al-mathalul a'la. When the one that worship Allah, as if Allah they see you. So when somebody can't map this thing in mind, he can't map a prayer, this thing in mind, you don't expect this kind of person to pray toko toko prayer? Huh? They go for the pick na Kennedy Street Junction. It ain't got for Okada, it ain't got for KJ, it ain't got for ACK, it ain't got for Mortal Man, it ain't got for Motoka. You know go do that. But if you see somebody they pray toko toko before, you say, Allah Akbar, don't Allah Akbar back. What happened? This is not in my mind. Anta abudallaha. For make you worship Allah, ka'annaka tarahu, as if you did see him. Fa illam takun tarahu, but if you not see him, let you aware, let you know, let you show. Say, fa innahu yaraka. In the Almighty, like they see you. This name is called al-muraqaba. That's for no say Allah, they watch over your actions. This first part, nine this. Number four part and the fourth part. That's for make you worship Allah as if you did. But if you not see, let you aware say, Allah did see you. We don't get number four, ne? Number one, what you talk about? The tell them to know the prophet, ne? Number two, what you talk about? Al-Islam. Number three, what you talk about? Iman. Number four, what you talk about? Ihsan. Not so? Tell you. Logo before. Logo. Qala, now any man say, فَأَخْبِرْنِي عَنِ السَّاعَةِ فَأَخْبِرْنِي عَنِ السَّاعَةِ He said, now tell me about the hour, that's the day of judgment. Tell me about يَوْمُ الْقِيَامِ قَالَ This is Naimik number 5. For can talk about يَوْمُ الْقِيَامَةِ Naimik number 5. قَالَ Now the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, مَا الْمَسْؤُولُ عَنْهَا He said, it don't mean say the one way then they ask, that's they refer to himself. Me way then they ask so about this thing here. It don't mean say be a'lama min as-sa'il. The one way then they ask, it not sabi this question like the other answer. Me way they ask so, this question way you ask me, in answer, I not sabi like you way they ask me. We don't get the point? Yeah, that's the prophet's answer, huh? Not so. He said, فَأَخْبِرْنِي عَنِ السَّاعَةِ Tell me about يَوْمُ الْقِيَامَةِ قَالَ Now the prophet said, مَا الْمَسْؤُولُ عَنْهَا He said, it don't mean say the one way that they ask about يَوْمُ الْقِيَامَةِ بِأَعْلَمَ إِسَابِي مِنَ السَّاعِ Like the way they ask out. No. The way that they ask so, it not sabi reach the way they can ask out. قَالَ Now the man said, Okay, فَأَخْبِرْنِي عَنْ أَمَارَاتِهَا Okay, you know Sabi like that, they ask you, but show me some of the signs. فَأَخْبِرْنِي عَنْ وَسْتِلِّبَ يَوْمُ الْقِيَامَةِ Not so? Show me some of the signs of يَوْمُ الْقِيَامَةِ أَمَارَات نَنَا عَلَامَات The signs then. قَالَ Now the prophet say, number one sign, أَنْ تَلِدَ الْأَمَاتُ For make the slave woman, إِبَنْ رَبَّتَهَا in Mrs. When they say slave woman, that's Allah is slave. Clear? The man, then they call her abd. The woman, then they call her ama. Abdullah, amatullah. Abdullah, na Allah is slave, na man. Not so? Amatullah, na Allah is slave, na woman. So if he enter Lidal Amatu, that Allah enslaved the woman, for make Ibon Rabbataha, a mistress, Ibon a missus. What do they mean, Naya? The Karmoko, they explain in two ways, then, inshallah, we'll go come to that. Number one, they say, the woman, somebody gets slave when a woman. Then this man here, he take this woman slave as in wife, he born for a Pekin. When he born for a Pekin, the Pekin a slave? No. But in a manner, slave. So the slave don't born in a master or a missus. This is one explanation. Another explanation for Amna, somebody, he born in Pekin, na he suffer behind for work for her. The worker, all they come, when they say they don't cook fine. Who's kind of soup we cook today? You know, sabi, it's not me. I treat it in a name by good, cook it in a day. You know, sabi, cook, you know, sabi, sweep. What is sabi no more for paint toenail, for paint fingernail, for paint hair nail? He paint, he come out. He take the bag, he crop, I hang up the pan. 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock, when they call Zuhur, when they call Asr, he run for go ask, not for come pray Asr. In your time, don't come for come out. I'm mad at cook, I'm mad at sweep, I'm mad at wash, I'm mad at this, I'm mad at that, I'm mad at that. He don't talk missus. Or he don't talk master. Huh? Where they work on a street, they call Oka Sky Nete. Yes. He's saying a celebrity. Celebrity, not go school. Just they pass up and down. We meet half back. He said this half back now 400,000 abaya. This short trousers is what I wear so abaya 500,000. This polo what I wear so abaya 300,000. All mute maps are worth 2 million. Imama Nagari date. This is what they call celebrity. We can nothing, no sweep, no brook, no nothing. Everything and nothing else be. If you been get chance, no myself. If you been get chance, even the spoon where they take for it, they feed and back it done. Like a small board. Let Allah save way. Let Allah save way. Subhanallah. So man they commit sin for himself. He defend in your not for fame blessing to parents or not for fame swear. He work tirelessly for fame swear to parents. Never sleep for that. They pull ideas out of suffer them. Because they're bad them in doing it. And tell it that amatu rabbataha. The other sign, wa antara al-hufata. He said another sign of Yawmul Qiyamah, now for make you see al-hufat. Where is the hufat? Na be a foot. People will not get better shoes. Al-urata. They're supposed to indicate, you not get better clothes. Al-alata. That's al-fuqara. Poor people then. Ria asha, people are wearing a sheep than the men. Yatatawaluna fil bunyan. If you see them begin build high houses, then this is another sign of Qiyamah. Play no say Qiyamah no fight again. This name make almost. Number one, now waiting. The gathering, where Umar ibn Khattab they explain where they knew the prophet. Not so. Number two, the man can ask about Islam. Number three, he asks about Iman. Number four, he asks about Ihsan. Number five, he asks about the Qiyamah. Not so? Not to make number five, that Qiyamah, not so? Then after that, he asks for the signs of Qiyamah. Number one, sign of the prophet called Nawatin. Now for make the slave, he born. The second sign, for make you see them people already give them description there. He not get better shoes, he not get better clothes, na poor, na shepherd. When you see begin build high houses, this na a sign of Qiyamah. Then number six, when at the last part of the hadith, Umar ibn Khattab says, Thumma talaqa, after that any man go. In talaq, he disappear, he go. Zahab. Falabithu maliyan. Umar ibn Khattab says, Labithu, na that stay maliyan for some time. That was Sidon small. Thumma qal, after that, the prophet say, Ya Umar. He say, Oh Umar, atadri manisail. You sabi, who done this person where they can ask so, this questioner? This person we can question, so you sabi, huh? Kuntu, Umar ibn Khattab say, Nade ase Allahu wa Rasuluhu a'lam. Allah and a messenger Nade sabi. Qala. Now the prophet say, Fa innahu Jibril. He said, this man will come to now that na Jibril. Ataakum ikanto una. This is the point we make, me and you. We choose this hadith and we need for study this hadith. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam say, Fa innahu Jibril. He said, this man will come so na Jibril. What he come for? Ataakum ikanto una. What he can do? Yu'allimukum. He can teach una. What he can teach? Deenakum. He can teach una on a deen. So what does this mean? All lengthy away inside this hadith, na in a deen. Then thing that are away inside this hadith, na in a the deen. So na this he can for can teach una. Rawahu Muslim. So don't get it now. When they say Rawahu Muslim, what do they mean? One of the blessed imams them of Islam, when a Imam Muslim, now he reports this hadith. It is inside the book, when a Sahih al Muslim. Sahih Muslim, eh? Okay. Yeah, this is not clear, eh? Let's go over and quick. The first part of the hadith. Okay. One man come. Fadda Sheikh. Let's not go. The table will be Sidon. Very, very important point. Let's not forget that area there. While should be Sidon with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We're going to come to the lessons there. But really, this part is sweet, is sorrowful. The greatest person, the greatest mortal man, greatest creation, the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, it be the Sidon. With them millionaire there. With them politician there. With them want to get in shop. Sweet part of an English. The sorry part, when you look at the reality, you the imam, what you learn from this hadith? Yeah, people will not get time for Sidon. Or barrier they between you and people. Now the creme de la creme, now they left for Sidon. You get classes of you jamai. You said you class the people and grassroots. The people are back inside the mock. We were then they call grassroots waiting inside the mocks. If you meet the imam at a shebu na back, me back get grassroots inside the mock. I don't cause problem. That time they that person they were put at the level of grassroots. I don't know how grassroots way in go there. Because already they don't put all as grassroots. If you were inside grassroots, then me back against grassroots inside the grassroots. Well, that time they don't be danger for we. So it means we get a lesson for land. Or we get lessons for land. This hadith, the scholars they write plenty, boku lessons them. From this hadith. So we get to spend time with them, inshallah. And then lessons there, we know not let be like then sing the way then they sing, no. But let be part of we. Then message your lady ring now, yes, always. The prophet is doting in Sahaba. When last is doting your family? When last is doting your people? When last is doting your papa? When last is there with your mama? At least don't talk small. When last? When last? Time not the way not the not to dine at the plan. Not so that's the thing, but now. Not to the time this. Then ask them. The owner, the greatest person, alayhi salatu was salam, be the Sidon. Now, no, check law revise. We'll not come by the lesson. The law revise for sir. Now, yes, Sidon one day with the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. Okay, inshallah, we'll go stop now the class. Which will benefit from this hadith? Would I want to say something?